A commercial from K-Mart promoting their layaway program just in time for, wait for it, Christmas. More than 3 months away, yes. ABC's Rebecca Jarvis has more on why retailers are trying to jumpstart the holiday season earlier than ever.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Don't let the holidays sneak up on you.
At least if you're a Kmart shopper. This new ad airing more than 100 days before Christmas may be designed to lure in layaway shoppers. But this morning on the company's Facebook page, things aren't so merry. You don't need to give kids Christmas overload in September. Shame on you. And burn, Kmart, burn. Kmart is defending the timing of its new promotion, saying customers can plan in advance in order to take advantage of layaway for holiday purchases. The idea, the retailer says, start saving now to afford your gifts in December.
The time between Thanksgiving and Christmas is the shortest it can ever be on retail selling days. They have to start earlier.
But each year, the Christmas ad crush keeps starting sooner.
I went a little overboard.
Last fall, Target ran its first holiday ad October 7th. Plus, Black Friday sales, which traditionally began the day after Thanksgiving, are starting earlier and earlier, so you can shop before even eating your turkey. And it pays to be early. The National Retail Federation says more than 40% of holiday consumers start shopping before Halloween. But buyer beware. Analysts say you can shop now or save more later. Because while the ad blitz has begun, later on, when the weather outside is frightful, the deals typically get more delightful.
Always try to get you to come early, pay full price. The customer will always say, I'm waiting till the good deal's at the end. And if they don't blink, the retailers will.
So the question is, when can you get the very best deals? Well, if you want a gift for under the tree, the experts tell us the time to shop is the weekend before Christmas. If you want the very best deals, you wait until after Christmas and buy for next year. That's the best time.
Oh, even better.
Start really early.
Okay, Rebecca, thanks so much.